Your angel is saying to you today. Your angel is saying it is about someone's eyes who is speaking lies about you. Someone pretends like they are in love with you, but their eyes are telling the real and true feelings. They don't love you and want to impose on you for benefits. They are with you only for their selfish reasons and are playing with your emotions. Love is a powerful emotion that can bring people together and create beautiful, long-lasting memories. But when someone pretends to be in love with you for their own personal gain, it will be a devastating experience for you. When you get to know about this, your heart will be shattered into pieces, and you will be very sad and burst out in tears. Your angel is saying it is normal to feel bad and betrayed, but you need to be strong to overcome this situation. Laughs, it will be difficult to discern whether someone's words match their true feelings, but often their eyes can reveal the truth. Your angel is saying that when someone is truly in love, their eyes light up with joy and affection. They are attentive, caring, and eager to spend time with their partner. When someone is pretending to be in love for their own benefit, their eyes may not reflect the same level of affection. They may appear distant, uninterested, or even calculating. It will be challenging to confront someone who is pretending to be in love with you, because you have invested a lot of time and emotion into this relationship. It is essential to take a step back and evaluate the situation. Objectively look for signs that they are only interested in their own needs. They always talk about themselves and ignore your feelings and opinions. They only show affection when it benefits them. They become overly affectionate when they want something from you.